Hello Lucas, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Where are you from?
Spain, Madrid. Arriba España.
So, is it the first time in Switzerland?
Yes, and I think Switzerland is very nice.
Did you like the French classes?
Yes, the thing that I most liked about the French classes was the debating and projects that we did.
Have you ever had classes in so small groups?
No.
What do you think about it?
I think it's much better than having larger groups because the teacher can explain individual things to the kids if they don't understand.
Very good. What about the excursions? Did you like them?
The excursions, it was my favorite part. For example, the adventure park, the sports club, well, the sports center, or Lausanne. Lausanne was by far my favorite activity. Going to the lake and...
Cool. What about the leaders? Did you like them?
The camp leaders. I liked it. I liked both, but I preferred the first week because the second week it was like... they took our phones at night. That's it.
Okay, good.
But
thank
Sebastian is very, very good person.
Good. Okay. Thank you very much.